you ain't saying it. Don't nothing matter to me, I'm living in the fourth camp. Throw that fire, I'm on the back. So that smoke goes dead. Put the message to fill up another one. I'm on that track, I got fire, I'm on it. I'm in this, live my face. We never had that given, three cats out of spirits. Got my time, we turn our house. You ain't just trying to run out. But when you're working, I'm talking it out. Starting to walk from the side of the house. I'm in this, I'm in this, I'm in this.
Gentlemen, prior to the start of tonight's game, we'd like to take a moment to recognize Neenah senior guard Brady Corso. Brady scored his 1,000th career point on a three-point basket January 13th when the Rockets beat Brookfield East 62-57. Brady finished that night with 32 points and 1,008 points for his career. He joins former Rockets Max Klusman, Matt Elt, Carter Thomas, and Chevalier Emery as the fifth member of the Neenah Basketball 1,000 Point Club. Congratulations to Brady Corso on this milestone accomplishment. And now we ask you to please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
And now, let's meet tonight's starting lineups for tonight's Fox Valley Association matchup between the Kaukauna Ghosts and the Neenah Rockets. First for Kaukauna, tonight's starting lineup, a 6'3 senior, number 4, Nathan Deffery. Starting at forward, a 6'9 sophomore, number 5, Andrew Jensen. At guard, a 6' sophomore, number 13, Jonah Roering. Starting forward, a 6'10 senior, number 15, John O'Neill. Back on a 6'3 junior, number 25, Keegan Van Kallenberg. Kaukauna is coached by Mike Shenlow, assisted by Ryan Bowers. And now, tonight's starting lineup for your Neenah Rockets. At forward, a 6'3 senior, number 3, Justin Jansen. Starting at forward, a 6'2 junior, number 5, Luke Young. At guard, a 6'1 senior, number 12, Brady Corso. At guard, a 6'1 senior, number 23, Charlie Wonderlick. And at center, a 6'11 senior, number 34, Ethan Holzell. Neenah's coached by Lee Rubbis. Tonight's officials are Matt Fluters, Steve Manischewski, and James Brockman. Andrew Jensen. Double foul, Kaukauna number 4, Nathan Deffery, his first team foul on Kaukauna. Neenah foul, number 34, Ethan Holzell, his first, and the first team foul on Neenah. Thank you. John O'Neill. Checking in for Kaukauna, number 0, Brody McMullen. Neenah, 30-second timeout.
I'm so
The foul is on Neenah number 21, Cal Junko, is first, and the second team foul in for Kaukauna, Nathan Deffrey. Checking in for Kaukauna is Keegan Van Kallenberg and number 31, Isaac Mitchell. Kaukauna foul is on number 4, Nathan Deffrey is second, the second team foul. Andrew Jensen will come back in for the Ghosts. Brody McMullen also checks in. Joe comes at the line, shooting one for the Rockets. Kaukauna fouls number 13, Joe Aurora, his first 13 foul. O'Neill's back in for the Ghosts. Young and Jansen return for the Rockets. Jump come at the line, shooting one. Thank you. Bree Keegan Van Kauenberg. Charlie Wunderlich into the game for the Rockets. Neenah fouls number three, Justin Jansen, his first, 13 foul. Andrew Jensen to the line, shooting two for the Ghosts. Oh my God. Ethan Hosell back in for the Rockets. Hagen Van Cowenberg, timeout. Neenah, full timeout. Reminder that near the end of the first half, Neenah Hoops Club parents and coaches, they like Hoops Club players, should report to the practice gym near the end of the first half. Once again, ask all the Hoops Club players to report to the practice gym near the end of the first half. And the winner is at halftime. Also, we have a virtual shootout contestant. Check your red tickets. It's going to be number 05324. 05324 is going to be our shootout contestant tonight. If you have it, you can come down to the scorers table. 05324. Also, don't forget to get your balls for the rocket launch. Still a little bit of time left. $1 a ball or six for $5. And we'll throw them right at the start of halftime. Fouls number 13 for the Ghosts, Jonah Roaring, his second, team's fourth. Keegan Van Cowenberg. Ladies and gentlemen, the Neenah Hoops Club provides a competitive youth basketball program for boys in grades 2 through 8. The club's philosophy is to give young athletes a chance to develop their individual skills as well as their understanding and execution of team concepts as they relate to the game of basketball. We hope to foster a healthy attitude towards basketball, athletics, and competition. The club is run by volunteer coaches under the direction of head coach Lee Rubbis, Scott Jansen, Mike Johnson, and Frank Steer. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our volunteer coaches for the hours they give to the club in developing the future of Neenah boys basketball. We'd also like to thank all of the parents for their support of our program. Couldn't do it without your cooperation, commitment of time and resources, and patience. And finally, thank you to all the young players who are working to be future Neenah Rockets. And now, let's meet our coaches and teams. Our Rocket League players are coached by Nathan Lockerman, Jason Youngworth, Matthew Elby, Mike Johnson, and Lee Rubbis. Welcome our Rocket League players. They'll be introduced along with their grade levels. First up, the second grade players and teams are coached by Josh Vandenberg, Tim Reitzner, Faulkner Charles, and the odd Judd Eastman and Dane Fuchs. Welcome our second grade Rockets. And now our third grade players and teams, coached by Chris Peterson, Eric Bramer, Don Franklin, Eric Maggio, and Nick Spaulding. Here are the third grade Rockets. The fourth grade players and teams are coached by Brandon Fleece, Kyle Pope, Curtis Bartlett, Jack Tashner, Drake Wangeline, and Tucker Berg, and Pete Splitgerber. Welcome our fourth grade players and teams. The fifth grade players and teams are coached by Craig Steer, Dave Mater, Dave Shattuck, Chad Edgar, Kerry Minhurst, Chris Remington, Jason Sommerfeld, and Ricky Johnson. Please welcome our fifth grade players and teams. Sixth grade players and teams are coached by Matt Bramer, Sydney Blishek, Jason Eckert, Ross Flegey, Eric Maggio, Aaron Malone, Tom Moore, Grant Wilson, Craig Pierstorf, and Chad Krieger. Welcome our sixth grade players and team coaches. Seventh graders coached by Kyle Hsu, Nate Cook, Mike Blank, Keith Staffeld, and Faulkner Charles. Our seventh graders. Hopefully we have more than that. The eighth grade players and teams are coached by Anthony Miller, Josiah Bruder, and Ryan Wilgreen. Once again, a huge thank you to all the coaches, parents, and players for your dedication, work, and effort in developing our future Neenah Rocket teams. Let's hear it for our future Rockets out here tonight. And a reminder that immediately following tonight's game, Varsity players will be available for pictures and autographs. Players will be spread out around the gym tonight. Trading card packs and extra team posters for players to sign will be available. So a reminder for everyone to stick around for that. All right, up next now we'll have the Rocket launch. Okay, here we go with the Rocket launch. Give a second for our Hoops Club guys to track down their balls. Okay, here we go. All right, 3, 2, 1, let them go. 3, 2, 1. And that's time. All right, check to see if we had any winners tonight. Looks like we had a few winners tonight. Looks like we had 5 winners tonight in the rocket launch. All right, now it's time for our Bergstrom shootout. All right, time for our Bergstrom shootout. Gabe is our contestant tonight. Hey, Gabe. Our Gabe's up for our contestant tonight for the Bergstrom shootout. He's a second grader at Clayton Elementary. All right, let's cheer on Gabe. He's got a free throw for 25 bucks. Come on, Gabe. That away, all right. Good start tonight. And now a three-pointer. 50 bucks on the line. Oh, not bad. Good try. And now the half quarter. Give it everything you got, Gabe. 100 bucks if you can knock this down. Great try. All right. How about a round of applause for Gabe? He gets $25 thanks to Bergstrom. And thanks to Bergstrom for sponsoring the Bergstrom Shootout all season long.
Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're all in that. Just shut up and let me.
Bonnet fouls, number five, Andrew Jensen is first team foul of the second half. Neenah fouls number three, Justin Jansen, his second personal. The first team foul in the second half. Andrew Jensen's shooting two. Thank you. John O'Neill. Neenah fouls, number 34, Ethan Holzell is second, team second. Kaukauna fouls number 5, Andrew Jensen is second, the second team foul. Brady Corso with the line for Neenah, shooting 2. In for Kaukauna, Brody McMullen. Thank you. Substitutions for Neenah, it's Cal Chuckum and Grant Dean. Number 13, Grant Dean, his first third team foul. Justin Jansen's in for the Rockets. Take a moment to recognize the sponsorship partners who have generously provided funds for the video scoreboards. Super Anchor Partners, JJ Keller and Associates, and Shields. Anchor Partners, Align Chiropractic, Century 21 Ace Realty, Myron Construction, and Theta Care. Premier Partners, Associated Bank, Bergstrom Automotive, Greens, The Ground Round, Josh Carter's State Farm Insurance, Keesler Orthodontics, Dave Mader's State Farm Insurance, the Oshkosh Area Community Foundation, Simplicity Credit Union, The Shop Apparel and Promos, and CoVantage Credit Union. Thanks all for your continued generous support of Neenah Rocket Athletics. And tonight's sports medicine services are provided by ThetaCare Orthopedic Care Sports Medicine, along with ThetaCare licensed athletic trainers Heidi Neustifter, Cammie Olson, and Stacey Lindgren. Also an update tonight on the girls' game in Kaukauna. At halftime, it's Kaukauna 39, Neenah 36. Neenah fouls, number 13, Grant Dean is second, team's fourth. Andrew Jensen. Brody McMullen checks in for the Ghosts. Charlie Wunderlich for the Rapids. There was a foul on Neenah, number 23, Charlie Wunderlich, his first. Team foul number 5, Luke Young is in for the Rockets. Kaukauna fouls on number 0, Brody McMullen. First personal, third team foul. Sends Brady Corso to the line, shooting 2 for Neenah. Fouls on the Rockets, number 5, Luke Young is first, team 6. Gold foul number 0, Brody McMullen is second. Team's 4th. Nathan Deppery in for the Ghosts. Kaukauna fouls to number 4, Nathan Deppery is 3rd. 5th team foul on the Ghost, Cal Jumpins in for Neenah, Brody McMullen for Kaukauna. Timeout Kaukauna, full timeout. Fouls number 5 for the goal, Sandrew Jensen, his 3rd, the team 6th. Kaukauna fouls number 4, Nathan Deppery, his 4th. 7th team foul, Kaukauna's over the limit, Nina's in the bonus. Brady Corso to shoot 1-1. Sean Rory in for the Ghosts. Grant Dean back in for the Rockets. John O'Neill. Your call and foul is number 15, John O'Neill, his first. 8th team foul, Luke Young's at the line to shoot one and wide. Fouls on Neenah number 3, Justin Chance, and his third, team 7th. Chuck comes back in for Neenah. O'Neill's at the line for Kaukauna, shooting wide. The Kaukauna foul is at number 4, Nathan Depry, his 5th personal foul, and the 9th team foul. Courtney McMullen in for the Kaukauna. Brady Corso at the line for Neenah, shooting 1-1. Fouls number 13, Grant Dean is 3rd. Team's 8. Keegan Cowenberg to the line for Kaukauna, shooting 1 in the bonus. Cal jumped up 39. Fouls on Kaukauna, number 15, John O'Neill. Fresh in the foul is number 13, Jonah Roehrig, his third, team's 10. Neenah now in the double bonus, two shots for Cal Chuckum. Kaukauna fouls number 25, Keegan Van Kallenberg is first. Brady Corso back to the line, shooting two. Andrew Jensen, timeout, Kaukauna, 30-second timeout. Right, just a reminder that the Rockets are home again tomorrow night. Taking on Appleton North in a makeup game. It'll start at 6:30, 1 hour early tomorrow night, 6:30. Right here at Neenah High School, Appleton North and Neenah. Andrew Jensen. Timeout for Kaukauna. 30-second timeout. Also, don't forget to stick around for autographs following tonight's game. Clock will be reset to 5 seconds, 5.0 on the clock. Thanks to everyone for coming out to tonight's game. Thanks to our Hoops Club players and coaches as well. And stick around for some autographs tonight from the Rockets. That'll be coming up in just a few minutes right here in the gym. They'll be stationed around the gym. We'll have posters and cards for the players to sign. So hope all our Hoops Club players can stick around tonight. And be back tomorrow night. Rockets take on Appleton North. 6:30 tip-off for the Varsity tomorrow night. Neenah and Appleton North. Players will be out in about 1 minute to start signing autographs. Once again, the players will be coming out in about 1 minute. Update the girls' basketball game. There's update the girls' game. There's 9 minutes to go. Neenah leads Kaukauna 54-50. We had two other kids make the rocket launch today that didn't claim their winnings. It was Levi M, and Jack B. Levi M and Jack B made shots during the rocket launch, and if you're one of those, if you're Levi or Jack, come on over to the scorers table. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. You say